The real Ashiq and Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam does not confine his memories and his attachment to Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam on 1-2 days of the year, and then after that he lives the life of a person who has no outward attachment to Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. There's no manifestations of sunnah, there's no akhlaq, there's no amal, there's no connection. The love for Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam must not be like a passing shower. It must not be a momentary thing, not restricted to a few limited days of the year. It is a daily thing, and it is a year-long thing, and it is a lifelong thing. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us that love and that attachment, that no day goes past, no night goes past without the memories of the beloved in our hearts, without the durood and salam on our lips, without the words of Quran and Hadith on our lips, without the thoughts of the beloved and his words and his advices ringing in our ears. Then we will say that, mashallah, this is now true attachment and the true love that is desired in Islam.